As we put together this group of young men, we've only been together for about a month, maybe 6 weeks now, and the Lord has brought them to me and brought them in my life. Come on, give God some praise. I'm Elder John Russell, Group of Missions Ministry. My ministry is now 57 weeks old, and I have service on the west side of Detroit, 10:45 on Sunday morning. So if you ever get a chance, I know we're going to fellowship one day, so I'm not making this service, but we'll fellowship again. I want to thank Ms. Daniels, currently the veterans, who is also one of my co-workers, who allowed us to come. I saw that you all were doing a prayer breakfast, and these young men, I want it to be a blessing, and the Lord is telling me to work with them. And I said, well, you know what? All we want to do is we just want to come in and minister and share with you all during the breakfast.